That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag. He ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass. Come through stunning. Call me Ty. Girl, it hit the hole, then I'm running. Get money. You ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong. Watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
We are about 10 miles or so southwest of downtown Los Angeles at SoFi Stadium in Inglewood.
Today, we're set for a good AFC matchup between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Los Angeles Chargers.
Time on, set to kick off.
Two teams more than ready to get this one started. And we are underway in Southern California.
Taking it about the one. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line.
The Steelers take over first and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
So first and 10 now from the 30. First carry for the 2018 Pro Bowler, James Conner. And able to stay on his feet past the 30 to about the 33-yard line.
Following the pickup of four, here's second and six.
Second and six.
Now Ben going to give this one to Conner.
And they're still about 3 yards shy of a first as the four-yard pickup brings it to third down.
It's a gain of four. And it's
play fake to Conner. Now Roethlisberger. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
How about some applause for the defense there? They forced him to throw that one into coverage. And just like that, they're staring at a fourth down. Well done.
Barry to punt for the Steelers.
Barry on to punt as he gets this one away.
And a great job on special teams to down it as this will be marked out inside the 5-yard line.
That is how you flip field position. That's an absolute bomb of a punt. Downs it inside the 5-yard line. Absolutely ideal.
From that position, you're hoping to get it down inside the 15, inside the 5. Superb.
They'll run for the first time with Joshua Kelly. And they'll get him down up past the 15. Trying to find some space to operate, and now they'll have it. A gain of 12, a big first down to get away from the end zone.
The 16-yard line.
Shotgun snap for Herbert. Forced out to his left. Now he'll pull it down. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down.
Yeah, he only gets a few yards on first and 10, but he's better off doing that than throwing an incompletion or even worse, an interception.
At the 19-yard line.
On second down, here's Herbert. Taken down. 23 yards the pickup there.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Off the play fake to Eckler, it's Herbert.
Eluding the pressure right. He's going to look for Allen now on the deep ball. Into good coverage and it's intercepted. Picked up by Steven Nelson. A young quarterback, Charles, running to his right. I know he's right-handed, but is that one that maybe a veteran sticks in his pocket?
I think so, but you have to remember with young quarterbacks, it may take a few years before they get all the stuff out of them that they did earlier in their career or even in their college days when they were used to being dominant. In this case, the NFL veteran defense ended up winning the battle.
Brings up second and three.
From the 44, Roethlisberger. He'll get this to Conner underneath. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down.
And the Steeler first down.
Out of the gun, it's Roethlisberger. He'll get that one complete to Connor. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop it. Call that a very strong gain of 24. Out of the shotgun, they'll run with Connor. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. Looking to throw on second down. Roethlisberger. And he's going to take it in for a Steeler touchdown. Deontay Johnson on the other end of the throw from Ben Roethlisberger. And the Steelers have taken a first quarter lead. And he'll put it through to make it 7-0 Steelers.
Steelers 7, Chargers nothing. Chris Boswell to kick off for Pittsburgh.
Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Charger drive about to get going. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 the score as they start first and 10. He's going to take off with it. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
8 yards on the pickup. Brings up second and 2.
After one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Steelers 7. Chargers nothing.
Here's a second and 2 now from the 33. From the shotgun, here's Herbert. Interception for him now here in this first half, and you got to think he's a rookie, Charles. How much does confidence start to become a factor?
I think that's a great question, because that's what they're going to check on when he gets to the sidelines. The coach is going to check on, his teammates going to check on it, because when you haven't done it before, it's not something that's part of you. You got to see how you're going to react. Let's see how he bounces back.
Yeah, because 2 interceptions for him in college and a half, I mean, that just didn't happen. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's 2nd and 4.
At the 50-yard line.
From midfield now, here's Roethlisberger. Open man here is Gentry. And he is across midfield from 149 to the other 49, a gain of just 2. A couple extra tight ends in the formation here as they line up 3rd and 2. Here's Roethlisberger, and that is incomplete. And this is too far behind his man. He missed him. It's incomplete.
4th down.
The offense staying out. They're going to go on 4th and 2. They'll try and throw for it with Roethlisberger. And my goodness, this is incomplete. The Steelers try it, but they come up empty on 4th down. And this defense will take over right near midfield at the 49-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. To this point, the results have not been good. 2 possessions, 2 turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper.
But he's free going down the left side.
You get it's a flag race. Race.
And all the way in for a Charger touchdown. Joshua Kelly, 51 yards. And the Chargers are an extra point away from tying this thing up.
Michael Badgley.
We know it's primarily a passing league now, but anytime a runner breaks one like that, you've got to have a secondary that can find a way to it and find a way to get him on the ground. Absent of that, he's going to find the end zone every time.
Extra point by Badgley, up and good. And we are tied at 7.
Taiwan set to kick off.
So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. Will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Position turn. turned into 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down, it caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain, so now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
Second and 13, Roethlisberger, and this is incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free, and there's another example, another incompletion.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. From the gun, it's Roethlisberger. Incomplete. Casey Hayward, the Pro Bowler, there to knock it away.
Certainly looked like someone was very confident in his ability to fit that one in. I would say he was overconfident because there wasn't a whole lot of separation there. Had that one covered pretty well downfield and knocked it away.
Well, that'll be put in the books as a 53-yard punt. And it'll be Charger football here as they take over. The Charger drive about to get going. And they hit the home run last drive. One play on the ground all the way to the house. Now the defense, maybe they're expecting a run here.
Partner, I love your description because when we talk about hitting the home run, we usually think about a passing play, aren't we? Something in the air, deep ball. But how about them just taking it big-time jaunt? Now if you're coming back out, now they've established this run game, the play-action pass could very well be open.
Now a throw here secured by his running back out of the backfield. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down. We've hit the two-minute mark of the first half. All knotted up. It's 7. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll pay a visit to Jonathan Coachman. He's in Orlando, and he'll have our EA Sports halftime report. This pass finds its way to Williams. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. The catch and run, good for 18 and a first down.
We didn't need to ask around the league, but we got to confirm this guy's a good player. They've got to find a way to get him more involved, call a few more plays that target him.
Absolutely, because here we are toward the end of the first half, and that's the first target, not just the first catch, first target. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be 2nd and 8.
2 yards on the pickup. It's 2nd and 8 at the 30-yard line.
Out of the gun, Herbert flushed out right. Got a man over the middle. It's Williams. And they move this all the way down to the 9. A nice gain of 21 yards. Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half. And he takes it in for a Charger touchdown. Joshua Kelly with his 2nd touchdown here in this first half. And the Chargers have taken the lead.
The kick is good.
CD, for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
At their own 25-yard line.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You could never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
Brings up 2nd and 4.
And the ball on the 30. Here's 2nd and 4. Here's Roethlisberger, and he connects with Vance McDonald. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. Now the Steelers use the first of their 3 timeouts as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half. They'll throw on first down with Roethlisberger. Johnson with a completion over the middle. And he's going to have the first down as they move into field goal range here at the 25-yard line. A really nice gain of 25 yards.
And a Steeler first down.
Go. first down. It's Roethlisberger. Escapes the sack. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Now the Steelers going to use their third and final timeout as they'll stop it with 40 seconds remaining in this first half. After the sack, oh, they're staring at a challenge basically from the other side of town. It's second and a country mile. The completion good. This is Eric Ebron. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. A big gain there after going backwards, and that'll lead to a third down. On third and one, it's Roethlisberger. And he will not be able to hang on to the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's fourth down.
He did a fine job there of not hitting it before the ball arrived, and I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
14. So the 3 points here, they're still down, but they put somewhat of a dent into that lead going into the break.
Anything helps when you're trying to chip away at a lead, but they do know that they're going to need a little bit better effort in the second half.
At their own 25-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
Well, I'm trying something on first down. And it's something that's safe. It's something that's been done many times before. A lot of people say it's not even worth trying, but I'm running a draw. I'm running a screen. I'm seeing if something pops. And if it does, that can alter my strategy and potentially get me some points. And if it doesn't work, well, then you just run the clock down and go to the locker room.
Being chased out left. Side of the pocket for a sack. Tried to get away, but could not. Now the Chargers will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. Flush to his right. On the run, he'll let it go deep. Right sideline. He was looking for Mike Williams that time. And now it's third down. And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half.
Third down and
the final shot before the break for Herbert. Going, and that's caught inside the 35. And with just 1 second remaining in the first half, they'll call the timeout. So with 1 second left in the half, on is the field goal unit. From the right hash and call it an even 50 yards. And this is right down the middle as he puts it through. And that will do it for this first half. And that'll do it into the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Okay, Coach, appreciate it. A one-touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half.
Chris Boswell, the kickoff for Pittsburgh.
So the Chargers will start the second half with the lead and the football as we're underway in the third quarter. A fairly short kick from the 14. The lane opens here. He's past the 30.
The Chargers take over first and 10 at their own 35-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. And they split the uprights last time for three. They've got the lead. They're not going to play this conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown.
I'm with you on that one. I like where your head is. I like the way you're thinking because you're exactly right. Trying to sit on a lead and play that way, that doesn't work too well for most teams. Run your offense. Run what you do best. Exactly. Put it all the way down and try to increase your lead in a big way. The best way to do it? Touchdowns.
That he almost had it defensively. Could have been a game changer there in this second half. Instead, it's third down. From the gun, Herbert. He may try and run for this. He nearly got the first himself, but it appears he's going to be about a yard or two short. A solid run of 11 there as he tucked in and ran, but he's still short of the marker at its fourth. So in their own territory, but they only need a few inches, so they're going to opt to go for this thing. We'll see. Maybe a surprise pass or run. What will they do? We're about to find out. Fourth down. And he's got the first down. He's up to the 40-yard line. They'll run on first down. It's Kelly. And some room to Lombardi. Touchdown, Alabama. Joshua Kelly, 55 yards. And the Chargers find a way to stretch their lead.
Go ahead and give him the hat trick. He's been in the end zone now three times.
You toss your fedora first, okay? You go ahead and do that. But let's be honest about it. That third one, that's the most spectacular run he's had in the ballgame. It's almost as if he's been playing his own game of, can I top this? And each run has been more spectacular than the last.
Taking it about the one. And we'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line.
The Steelers take over first and 10.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And their halftime hole now even deeper. And they need a big drive here just to answer the first touchdown of the second half scored against them.
They were down at the half. Now, as you mentioned, they're down a little bit bigger. But no time for discouragement. You just got to get back to it, right? Put your shoulder against the boulder and start pushing. And try and get back to where you were to start the half.
Call it a gain of three, and it'll be third down.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense because the defense brought pressure that time. And sometimes against that, you can get out to your running back, and it can turn into a big gain downfield. What a nice job they did getting to him quickly and holding him to a short gain.
It's a Pittsburgh first down, a gain of 13.
A gain of 13 yards.
Again, it's Roethlisberger. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. Now that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. So it goes as a completed pass, but they lose a full 5 yards. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Incomplete.
As his old brain remembers, when I see 5 wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes. Chris Harris speeds in for the sack on the corner blitz. Third and long, defense with no fear. They brought the pressure.
Zero fear at all. That means they feel really good about the guys they're going to cover. But the biggest one is they think their pressure will get there before he has a chance to find an open receiver.
Pretty good punt there, but also a nice return of 12 yards. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs. The Charger drive about to get going. This is sort of what you would call a put-away drive. They score here, especially a touchdown. It's almost out of reach.
It certainly feels that way, and I think that they're going to call their plays accordingly because what you really want to do, even though you know the scoreboard is still up there and the game's going to go on, in fact, you can take the spirit away from another team. That their drive and will to come back and win can be taken with another score right here.
Still third quarter, but you just get that feel.
Yeah, they're teetering right there on the brink, aren't they?
Mike Williams, the intended target, third down here.
That was an interesting look there because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
For the Chargers.
On is the punter long here as he sends this one away. It's a net of 40 there, a punt of 48, and a return of 8. And the Steelers will go on offense here, first and 10. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means they're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense. Get a couple of first downs and hopefully flip the...
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. And this will probably be the last play of the quarter. Second and 10 now. It's Roethlisberger. Ebron caught left side. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds.
Complete to Eric Ebron.
Three quarters have come and gone. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Throwing now, Roethlisberger on first down. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
This defense is continuing to contest every deep ball that is thrown downfield. And look, it doesn't matter whether you're playing man or zone. Eventually, that becomes man on man. And you've got to trust yourself and go up at that moment of truth and make a play on the football.
And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
On third down, Roethlisberger completing it to the right side, Johnson. And boy, he is very close to a first down, but from where they're spotting that football, he's going to be a foot or so short. Ebron's got it. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. The time to pull out the stops is now, and they convert there on fourth down. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked by Kenneth Murray.